enemies of human freedom in this world can, in the end, only achieve their purpose by brute force. All history shows that they will not be held in check by weakness. Peace will never be bought by appeasement.